On the back of the flyers you received is a short story. You might want to read it a little bit later on how Mom and the kids started our shows. And on the front and some of the pictures on the back are actual pictures of yours truly. I'm over 40 years old, and those are pictures of Mom racing her motorcycles, riding her skateboards on bikes. This is one of my race bikes over here. I have quite a few sponsors backing me up, and I'm very, very privileged, and feel very grateful to have that support. Without it, I really wouldn't be here right now. When I'm not doing shows, I am on the race circuit. We do over 400 shows per year. We've been averaging, that's 4 to 5 shows every day, you know, some 24 days straight. I'll do shows wherever I can reach families and youngsters. Our show is made up of a lot of components, mostly a lot of young people. It's an ad-lib show, meaning nothing really is choreographed. It just comes from the heart as the riders are riding. John, we're going to have you go first. And John is our skateboard freestylist. This is meaning he's trying to do as many tricks as he can on the ground. He doesn't learn this overnight, Mom and Dad. Give your kids credit because kids are number one. Ladies and gentlemen, let's start the show. Have a good time. Can we hear you for John Trimble? Jim, this is my husband, and I think, why don't we grab some magazines and start giving them out to the people that you really see cheering. Jim, grab some magazines for these people. All right, John, doing many maneuvers here. John Trimble from San Diego, California. Let's hear it. Let me grab some of these earrings for these people. His younger brother is on a new dimension of kind of ice skating, roller skating, and skateboarding all in one. It's called rollerblades. It's a new kind of a roller skate. You can get them in a lot of sporting goods stores. Let's make a little bit of noise for 11-year-old Jim Trimble from San Diego, California. Check him out. He really, look at this, footwork. Woo! You'll be seeing Jim on the ramp a little bit later. He is an amateur rider. I think you'll all be very surprised. What do you think? You know, these kids always make things look so easy. Well, wait. You have to flip out for these crowds. So why don't you do what you're watching them flip out for this crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, again, Jim Trimble. Yes! All right, Jim. Are you going to come back and do it again one more time? Let's hear it. Woo! All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, pay attention, because the next rider you're going to see is, whoa, we have two of them here. They separated on me. From the movie Rad. Let me bring out the first young man first. Who's going to be first? Now, these kids always play jokes on Mom.
I'm going first.
Okay, he's going first. From the movie Rad, one of the stars you saw all through the movie, also the movie Quicksilver. This young man has been around the world more times than some of you have been alive. He has been in tons of magazines, newspapers, and commercials around the world. The 1989 World BMX Flatland Freestyle Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please bring out Martin Aparijo from Team GT in Van Finishes. Now, when an audience makes a lot of noise, these riders get rad. Let's hear it for Martin. Come on. Woo! Watch what a crowd can do. Rider, this, if you've been watching TV, you've seen him in the Mountain Dew commercials, the 501 Levi commercials, Gatorade. I mean, this guy over 30 front cover of major magazines around the world. One of the most inventive BMX vertical riders in history. Ladies and gentlemen, none other than the king, Eddie Fiola. Whenever I see Martin. And then we're going right back to the ramps. The riders are going to get higher than ever. But high on sports, not drugs. Do you agree?
Yeah!
All right. And we're going to get all you kids high today, too. And we do it by having fun. Kids, that's how you get high, you know. Not by drugs. I hope you all know that. Okay, John Trimble, your turn. Let's have a big hand for the young man, 14-year-old from San Diego. Do you like his